Now you come on your sister.
Your stomach can't take all
of it. Hey, hey, sister baby. Back at two.
Go give me my slumber.
God, she her sister, baby. God, this is my get up the kids, get the rest, to go to the doctor, get the grown-in, go to the doctor. We had to get them to the doctor today. We didn't eat no breakfast. We didn't get time to make my dentist appointment tomorrow. Guys, we do not know what to do, where at all, You guys, we got scared. Whatever. But we for tell dad to take us to Taco Bell. We finna go to Taco Bell. I'm finna tell my dad buy us some Taco Bell. Then y'all, we finna eat us some Taco Bell. So you guys, I'm finna go tell him down. So let me go put on my flip flops. Guys, she don't want nothing to eat. But I'm finna go. Well, come on. Hi, you guys. Daddy, can we go to Taco Bell?
Taco Bell.
I see you nothing.
Look under my bed. Look everywhere up there. It gotta be somewhere. Find me some shoes. Look under the couch.
That's y'all thing.
I said for dinner.
Look under the couch. Find me some shoes.
I wanna Taco Bell for lunch.
Nah, just dinner. There's no lunch.
Well, I want to talk about
it. You paid your hamburger for lunch.
You have a hamburger.
Well, I want me Taco Bell.
I think she got breast cancer.
Well, Dad, can I get some beef of Taco Bell?
What you want now?
Taco Bell.
You want Taco Bell now?
What's up, bud? Yeah.
All this stuff about Taco Bell now.
Yeah, we can actually.
You know about losing weight.
No, what is it?
You can use greens and stuff like that, and green vegetables.
Yeah, you can eat stuff at the ground.
At the ground.
Beans, like you said, beets, and you got to call me.
What
are
you looking at down
you
there?
You eat baked chicken.
They told me stay in
your spot. Never did it all. Never did it
all. Put it out.
No, that's not good.
Stay at your spot and keep doing